FightStar Championship presents three-minute rounds in the amateur flyweight division. This contest brought to you by Joya Gear. Your referee, Harry Selby.
Amateur flyweight action here now at FightStar Championship 28. Hamza Khan from ESKF in the blue corner. His opponent in the red corner, Alfie Bourne from Elevate MMA.
Hamza Khan is an all-action fighter. I've called two of his three fights. Great crisp combinations.
Bourne struggling to find an answer here. Looking for the clinch.
And it's difficult because Khan's doing the right thing. He's finishing his combinations with kicks. He's circling off to the sides.
Khan's got that lovely in and out footwork, comfortable from both stances. Does a great job of firing combinations and then moving off the center line. You see here, finishes with a kick as you alluded to. Thinks about the single leg, goes to the body lock.
And that's getting that control. Alfie's big thing is he's got to get his head off of that center line. Good job on Khan. Now sitting in half guard. Alfie can use that wall, though. Try to step over, circle out. Khan doing a good job of staying heavy on top. Alfie trying to get back to, looks to be maybe even half guard. Throws a stand up, puts his neck in trouble. He's got to be careful there.
Bourne gets this takedown. He's got to be cautious to maneuver himself to the opposite side of the choking arms. In this case, his right side. Might look to try and skip to the mount here. That's beautiful work from Bourne. Oh, gets to the back, both hooks in.
Oh, and he's up underneath the chin, it looks like. Oh. Khan able to slip it. Looking to elevate one of those feet off. Control far side wrist. Alfie doing a good job of continuing to try to ride, but he's riding high right now. Super high.
Khan looking to peel that hook off to turn into his opponent. Gets the outside position. That was a valiant attempt, though, from Bourne.
Now, Bourne did a good job. The big thing behind it, as soon as he realized he was starting to ride high, he needed to get both arms underneath, kind of get those hips back.
You see the confidence here and the experience from Hamza Khan from ESKF, of course, our main event, Mujahideen Abubakar, for the pro flyweight title later on in the card, in the main card. So you can expect the level of the athletes from that gym to be well-rounded, fast, always looking for finishes.
And Alfie doing a
round two here, Khan in the blue and Bourne in the red. Nice uppercut there. Khan catches the kick, lets it go. Khan with a beautiful left hook. There's that elusive footwork and head movement.
And again, as I said, Bourne, when he throws that punch, he's not bringing his head off that center line. There he goes. He ducked through. That punch didn't land.
Oh, beautiful calf kick. Drops him. I love the way Khan's looking down at the floor to try and use that as a fake and then going upstairs with the strikes. Oh, this is the outside position from Bourne. This is really a success. If he can drop down and start to attack the legs here, he might get the takedown.
Khan's got that wizard. He's going to look to try to take that left hand and shoot it to the ceiling, turn over his shoulder, his back up off the cage.
Bourne in on the single leg here, using the head underneath the chin of his opponents. Looking for the circle, head inside single. Again, looking to expose the back.
Khan with a little bit of grab onto the cage as he was attempting that switch.
Khan wrestling for that single. Bourne looking to clear the arm and take the back here, though. Bourne drags him down, looks to secure the hooks. Oh, a little bit off to the side here, though, Nick.
Yeah, that's the big thing as well, is he's got to make sure that Khan, as he gets up, he's got to try to get his butt back up on top. Because as it is now, Khan just needs to swim through, and he's going to end up underneath Khan.
Khan does just that, Nick. Good read. Top position here now for Khan, using the head. Got to free the arms for some definitive ground and pound here, though.
And he's able to get that right hand free. That left hand's now going to look to hopefully help him posture up. Alfie's going to look to try to get back to full guard or start to shimmy his back up to use it as a wall walk right here and use this cage.
Khan utilizing the shoulder shots here on the ground.
And as it is now, Alfie's got to figure out one side or the other to just post his arm and start to climb out.
Ref asking for more action here.
And Hamza doing a good job of trying to elevate those legs to stop Alfie from being able to post to move free.
Some nice ground and pound here just to finish the round off from Khan.
Third and final round here in this Joya Gear sponsored fight, FSC28.
There's that low calf kick again from Khan. Goes upstairs as well, doing a good job utilizing that lead uppercut. Switches to the rear as well. He's trying to deter the level change from Bourne coming in, having massive success here with the footwork, moving just out of range, deep to the face there from Khan. Oh, huge left hook. Goes down to the calf again, Nick.
And that was that combination of finishing everything with a kick. It's very difficult to be in there with somebody who hits you one left, one right, body shot, and then a leg kick.
Oh, Bourne with the success with the takedown again. Gonna try and manipulate his way to the back here, it seems.
Come back. Khan looking to go two on one to break this grip.
He's got to try and force those hands away here and hit Pice out of this position, then turn into his opponent and utilize the wizard. Oh, beautiful Kai crotch. Bourne just really shining when he's in this outside position up against the cage. Nice switch around there from Khan. Bourne already, though, looking to get back up and try and take the back.
Yeah, what Alfie's got to do is get that left leg free. Now post far side and start to stand up, because as it is now, Khan can look to step over into mount or trap that leg.
Khan with some ground and pound. Bourne back to his feet.
And Bourne doing a good job of trying to control the wrist, but he's got to figure out a way to pop that hat up.
This is a nice position here for Khan, able to fire that punch in and control from the back. Bourne looking to turn through here.
And a good job by Bourne on getting that far side underhook.
Yes. 30 seconds left here. Outside position from Khan, looking for the knees.
And again with the shoulder shrug. He had a couple in the first. Hamza with a high body lock.
Khan had massive success in the striking realm, in particular with the combinations in the low calf kick. This is what I was thinking he was going to try and do, just trying to separate. Go for the spinning wheel kick, straight to the chin, and again at the bell. Immediately apologizes there, didn't hear the bell. That was a frenetic combination there towards the end of the round.
I heard the bell as well, though, so I'll give him that one. But yeah, a great spinning heel kick, comes off the leg kick, multiple punches. A nice little combination to end the round. We take a look now at the replay. Just Khan landing some punches. A nice right by Alfie. And that combination of check left hook.
The three terrific rounds, we go to the cage side judges, where all three judges score this contest 30 points to 27 for your winner by unanimous decision. In the blue corner, Hamza, the Hurricane Khan. And your terrific runner-up, Alfie Bourne.